I apologize, Dr. Freeman, but I'm sure you understand that I couldn't risk opening that door until you had scoured the area. This is the last entrance to the Lambda complex. Every other has been sealed off to contain the invasion. When we realized that you might actually make it here, we drew straws to see who would stay behind and let you through. Obviously, I drew the short one. My colleagues are waiting at the tip of the Lambda reactor. Waiting for you, I mean. The reactor is shut down right now. But you can activate it on your way up. You'll have to flood the core anyway to get into the teleportation labs. You're not authorized to know about those. But I can see you already know a great deal more than any one man is supposed to. Were you in weapons research too? I built the gluon gun, but I just can't bring myself to use it on another living creature. It doesn't appear that you have any trouble killing things. You can take her with you, but... but please promise to put her to good use. I'm sure you'll have plenty of opportunities to test her in the field, but you can practice in the shooting range if you'd like.
You are a sight for sore eyes. Head on downstairs. The old man's got a plan to get us out of this mess.
Freeman, isn't it? Look here. You'll need to activate both pumps to flood the reactor. And then that access pipe down there will take you onto the core. Hurry on now, son. Time is short.
Yeah. Walk.